Mr. Russell deserves maximum sentence for his crime. Witnessing my mother's violent death has left me deeply scarred, both physically and emotionally. Both my husband and I will never be the same. We knew that our beloved mother would die, but we never expected she'd be violently killed. For the rest of our lives, we'll suffer the pain and the loss of my mother. She was the heart and soul of our family. Mr. Russell should experience loss too. Loss of his freedom, living the rest of his life in prison. Thank you.